Katrina Kaif recently made an appearance on the Kapil Sharma show to promote their upcoming film Bharat. And going by the promo, the discussion was about how singlet look and the diet she follows to maintain the look. Archana Puran Singh recalled how Katrina had quite smoothies during De Danadan. And Salman, who could restrain himself, said, "Inhone smoothie kya mujhe bhi chhod diya." Is he hinting that at them being in a relationship in the past? But at that time, Katrina was rumored to be dating Ranbir Kapoor as the two met on the set of Ajab Prem Ki Gajab Kahani in 2009. Katrina also attended the Neha Dhupia's chat show for the promotion of Bharat, where she spoke candidly about everything under the sun. Neha asked Katrina to name one co-star she cannot trust with a major secret, and she by no means was shy to name Ranbir. Ranbir is rumored to be one of the biggest gossip mongers in Bollywood. Even Karan Johar recently admitted how Ranbir broadcasts his gossips like no other. He said, "If we need to broadcast the news, we should give it to Ranbir Kapoor. He'll have it published in the papers in 2 days." Katrina also revealed how Aditya Roy Kapoor could match her dance steps and also stated that Varun Dhawan would be a bad chat show host as he would not let anyone talk.